more good stuff we get, the better chance we're gonna beat him. Our chance of winning are high, but we want them to be the best they can be. I'm not falling down, giving myself extra unnecessary damage. He's up there, guys, so if I have a bow and arrow, I should be able to snipe him. Right, here's my plan. Bow and arrow time. Right, at least we know where he is, and as long as he stays there, he should be fine. Stone comes looking for us. Well, that would be annoying. Cause a bit early in the morning to do this, but there we go. Alright, I probably said that enough times, so you're probably thinking, why isn't the battle going straight away? Easy answer to that is because I actually want to win for once. To explain this, but so it gets your heart going. Nerve wracking, is that the right word for it? I don't know. I'm probably like bypassing loads of chests, but that's a bad thing. But as long as I find one with some iron helmet and iron leggings, I should be happy. So if we can shoot him off with a bow and arrow, that would be, well, rather nice, I'd say. Do a bit of parkour up here if we don't get stuck on these damn leaves. Oh, chest, right. Let's hope this gets him. I don't really need leather armor, but there you go. Let's see, any more chests? Nope. Right, they're not really holes. Let's go up here. I don't know if it's going to be a bug. given his chest? Yeah, we have. Can we make this epic gem? Almost. That guy hasn't got much, but he's got the advantage of the high ground, so we're gonna have to be careful. Especially if we're killing ourselves so early. Go anywhere. So he's just literally gathered dirt and dug up. Does this look like the elevator shaft? Yes. There's anything on top. Nope. It's literally laid down. Even helpless. But our apples in our inventory as we've chomped through our melons.